Een hele goede middag allemaal. Welkom. Wat is het? Donderdagmiddag 8
januari, wou ik zeggen. 1 augustus is het ooit. Andersom. Donderdag 1 augustus 2019, net voor de klok van 4. We zijn er alweer. We waren lekker 2 uur klaar van mij, dus ik heb even wat dingetjes in het huishouden gedaan. Ik hoef dat morgen in ieder geval niet te doen, want deze jongen heeft een weekend. Oh, en we zitten op 999 followers. Oh my god, nog eentje. Nog eentje voor de 1000. Nou, wat gaan we vandaag doen? We gaan net zoals de afgelopen tijd verder werken aan onze CXP-rankings. En dus dat was heel prettig. Toch nog wel het een en ander te doen, dus ik ben sinds vandaag ook uitgenodigd voor GOG 2.0 beta. Hij is nog van alles op achtergrond aan het doen en het indexeren en tool en tool zo te zien. Volgens mij regeltjes stonden net niet. Nou, en dit is een nieuwe client van GOG, Good Old Games. Waarin je al je grote accounts op dit moment, er is ook een of andere API beschikbaar voor kleinere accounts, maar dat moet ik even kijken hoe dat in elkaar zit. Of even wat problemen, zodat net eventjes afwachten dat ze wat doen. Dan kun je mooi al je accounts koppelen. Je importeert alle games. Ziet ook wat je geïnstalleerd hebt. Uit diverse, want dat is Origin zo te zien. Is het wat Steam games, Ruby games. Dus van alles. Maar dan denk ik, dit werkt. Dat had ik eigenlijk wel benieuwd naar. Schijnbaar weer ik dat. Verify. Ik kunnen zeggen dat we een patch gehad. Dat zal het niet. Klop. En wel doe ik hier rechtstreeks langs je vanuit de snapkoppeling, maar dat werkt eigenlijk ook wel. Even kijken. Hier kunnen we lekker gewoon de dailies mee doen. Dus daar gaan we gewoon lekker mee beginnen. Nou, op de volgende achtergrond dat zijn we wel in de plotkond er lekker opstaan. 24 graden buiten, hier binnen momenteel 26. Gezien alle systemen die aanstaan, natuurlijk, is dat niet heel vreemd. Eens even kijken. Even de dailies oppakken.
That was some top notch flying.
Oh wacht, dat is hier beneden. Zo. Yep, dat. En jou. Inventory management.
Destroy the Republic.
First thing is that.
Please return for resupply.
Please return for resupply. Gaan we eerst even hier geloof ik heen. Ik kom meteen door. Herbert.
Una paquiquisa que calia su culia mosca cuapo pana. La joven un botafa a ti coña.
Ook wel weer een rolle killings. Nou, laten we daar dadelijk maar mee beginnen. Deze eerste kijk, die was nog wel vervelend. Een beetje af te tappen. Inderdaad.
Verwin. Zeker wat delies. Zijn wel heel veel parwans.
Take a breath.
Crispa.
En ook die is dood. Zo.
Should feel better now.
Should feel better now. erin. Maar deze. Even graven en boekjes in het fik zetten. Maakt het niet heel veel kans. Elke zin die hier op de zaal. Dat is maar een doel die meteen. Hij heeft pas net de lightsaber gekocht en is de mop al door. Zo. Weer eentje compleet. Mm-hmm.
This will help.
Klaar. Farms, we hebben daar dadelijk nieuwe token poppen.
Take a breath.
Oops.
Mm-hmm. Here, this will help.
Nee, deze pakt hij niet. Dan gaan we niet meer killen.
Normaal gaan, maar...
Should feel better now. Take a breath.
Klopt. Ja, Yes, it'll be basilisk, okay. Dames. Wacht op de paspop. En dat buiten hebben we die bos al. Eerst even kijken naar het bos. Ik achter mijn companion staan. Wordt alleen mijn companion weggenokt. binnen.
Take a breath.
Galaxy yet to explore. Here we are. Nee, tijd om dat een baasje even neer te leggen.
Feel better now.
kijken, ze hangen nog mooi in de lucht. Even kijken, hebben we dat stukje ook weer klaar. Dit was het. Hier, ja. Captains. Oké. Okay. We zijn niet meer vlak in de buurt van waar we toch in zijn. Laten we eerst even weer daar naar het noorden gaan, dat is supplies. Daar heb ik al gesproken. Dat is de Canyon Camp. Wacht. Oh nee, die heb ik al opgepakt, daar ben ik al geweest. Dus rustig kwam op. Oké. Dat zijn we allemaal. Ja, dat supplies. Captain. Ik heb er nou een zwijg. Nou. Ik heb weer virus. Ik denk dat die tel als captain. Van deze wel moet ik zijn. Thank you. wachten. Ja, dat doe ik ook, dat is goed.
Here, it will help.
Het zal mooi zijn, die extra buffer inderdaad. Yes, mooi. Heel leuk. Toch even in zich staan, dus laten we dat maar meteen ook even doen. Kan ik hier nog langs? Dus het was wel maar eentje die daar mee lag. Dat wil dat weg kan halen.
Reinforcements killen. Dat is junk. Wat heb ik nog? 3 leveltjes erbij. Met deze klaar voor vandaag. Tijd voor de volgende baan. Ik ga er straks nog meer van, maar aangezien dat mijn tweede hoogste is, weet ik even dat tijd in de rest kan steken. Station naar de eigen schip. Ik ga ervan uit dat ik iPad slash dat nieuwe gedeelte moet kunnen. Ik ga even vooruit. Fractured Alliance, no other golf. Needs Jedi on a siege. Oh, there's not fractured alliance. Fractured alliance in there.
Commander, you're needed in the Alliance War Room for a status update.
Mm-hmm.
The Eternal Alliance is getting stronger every day, Commander. Worlds across the galaxy have sent us tribute, and everyone respects your authority as Empress. Well, almost everyone. There's another rebellion on Zakuul. What are your orders?
The rebels will have second thoughts once they're living in the shadow of my eternal fleet.
Consider them scared straight.
You're holding out on me, Theron. What's the status of our mission to Iokath?
I was saving the best for last. Lana should be closing in on the superweapon right about now.
Come in, Lana. How's the radiation sickness treating you?
It's nothing I can't handle. Isn't that right, C6? You heard the droid.
Lana equals full of herself.
Enough chatter. Have you located the superweapon, Lana?
According to the intel we received, it should be just up ahead. Stand by. Target located. Commencing scan. Power levels are off the charts, and rising by the second. Incredible.
Contact!
Lana, what's happening?
I've got company.
What's the Republic doing here? The Sith Empire. They must be after the superweapon.
Oh.
Get Lana back online. Hurry.
Working on it.
Don't worry, I lost them.
Lost who?
The Sith Empire and the Republic. They're on Iokath, and they appear to be fighting for control of the superweapon.
Iokath is massive. There's no way we all happen to find the superweapon at the exact same time.
Agreed. The timing is just too perfect.
So it's fate, chance, or plain old bad luck. Either way, we've got a super weapon to deal with.
According to my scans, it's more powerful than anything we've ever encountered.
More powerful than the Eternal Throne?
Quite possibly. If the Republic or Empire claim it, they would usurp the Eternal Alliance's dominant power in the galaxy. The fallout would be catastrophic.
Between the Eternal Throne and this super weapon, I could conquer entire star systems before breakfast.
But first, we will need to secure it.
We'll meet you on Iokath, Lana. Head for the fleet spire, and start clearing a landing zone.
Understood. I'll see you soon.
Ships of the Eternal Fleet, converge on Iokath immediately and await my orders. We have a war to win.
Hello, Iokath. You're looking as dangerous as ever.
Something's wrong. The Imperial and Republic fleets aren't attacking each other.
No, 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 no! Something is scrambling our weapon systems. It's coming from the planet's surface, near the superweapon.
Dat kan vragen waarom ze niet op elkaar schieten.
The Eternal Fleet's offline, Commander. They can't help us.
Tell the Gemini captains to find a workaround. In the meantime, we'll head to the surface and establish a landing zone.
Good call. If there's any way to help our fleet, we'll find it on Iokath.
Wat heb jij met superwapen zonder defenses dus? Zeg. Superwapen niet kunnen verdedigen. Big guns.
Let me give you a hand.
Impurities detected.
Lana, we've landed on Iokath.
Perfect timing. Meet me at these coordinates and watch out for droid sentries.
Clear the area. We need the fleet spire safe before we make camp here.
Understood. May the Force ever serve you.
Oh, thank you, cool.
Achieve peace.
Voor makkelijk ik hier doorheen gaan op deze opdracht ten opzichte van mijn ieders.
Let me give you a hand.
No survivors.
Niet echt gezien die droom.
Restore balance. Clue testing. Converge, destroy.
Thank you.
Zo.
I never did anything for you.
Probe. Record. Dispose.
Kijk in één keer, dat is mooi.
Here, this will help.
Wauw. Ja, het ging een heel stuk makkelijker dan op manieren.
Master Joe would be proud.
That's all we'll be proud. That's why.
Commander, welcome back to Iokath.
Don't be rude, Lana. Introduce me to your friends.
Commander, meet the assassins I captured.
I told you I'm no assassin. I've come to deliver a message from the Republic.
And you are?
Captain Ilara Dorn of the Republic. It's an honor to meet you, Commander.
Careful, Commander. You'll slip on the fawning Captain Slobber.
Who are you?
Major Quinn. Advisors of the Empress and loyal servant of the Sith Empire. Like Captain Dorn, I come bearing a message.
Supreme Commander Malcolm wants a word with you. In private.
Empress Asena requests the same. But unlike Malcolm, she's open to a group conference.
Get your leaders on the line, both of them. It's about time we sort out this mess.
Right away.
Thank you for extending the Empire this honor, Commander.
The Republic's glad to see you. And my son, on Iokath.
Keep me out of this, Malcolm.
Enough!
Supreme Commander.
Hey, Marek, goedemiddag.
Empress Asena. Your armies have started a war over a superweapon of immeasurable power.
Give me one good reason why I shouldn't turn my Eternal Fleet on you both.
I can explain, but I won't apologize.
This ought to be rich.
It's no secret the Eternal Empire nearly wiped out the Republic. We're struggling to rebuild and protect ourselves. The superweapon on Iokath is the key to the Republic's survival. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna watch it fall into the Empire's treacherous hands.
I didn't come here to be insulted.
Choose your next words carefully, Malcolm.
I know you've spilled your share of Republic blood, but that's in the past.
Join forces with the Republic. Help us defeat the Empire, and we'll share access to the superweapon, and all of Iokath.
The Empire is already my ally. Why should I break that bond to side with you?
Asena tried to steal the superweapon out from under your nose. In my book, that's grounds to dissolve your partnership.
He has a point.
This is absurd. We acted to stop the Republic from raining destruction on our heads. Yours too, Commander.
You once served us from the shadows. Now you can step into the spotlight.
Help us crush the Republic threat. Once they fall, our empires can both partake in the spoils of Iokath.
That's enough. I've made my decision. We will ally with the Sith Empire.
A wise choice.
Once an imp, always an imp.
I guess.
Dorn, do it!
For the Republic!
She got away.
We'll deal with her later.
Commander, the Republic has launched their attack.
Fight back with everything you've got. We're on our way. Lana, Major Quinn, defend the fleet spire while we hold off the Republic.
May the Force serve us all.
Here, this will help.
That will be the aerial base. Hoe is het met Mark? Feed de commando's. Nou, zullen we dat eens even doen.
Ja, we hebben weekend, dus we hoeven niet klaar dan, toch?
The Republic thinks they can defeat us. Impress them with the might of the Empire and the Eternal Alliance.
Don't say I never did anything.
Best wel wat voor points Jedi Warrior. Maar niet veel. Ik dacht wel dat je daarvan ging omdraaien. Nou, van die brek bij dat vochtje. Dat was eigenlijk een geweldige clip toen ik die er straks op Reddit zag. Ik denk, ja, dat zou ons ook wel eens kunnen gebeuren. Ja, die wordt gewoon van het eiland afgeduwd, zoals gewoonlijk. Alleen, ja. Die lag een beetje vol boem boem.
Thank you.
It's been far too long since I've spilled Republic blood. I haven't had this much fun since the time on Droman Kaas. And once again, we stand triumphant against our foes. We have secured our base and sent the Republic troops whimpering back to their master.
Malcolm's weakened. If we hit him now, he won't have time to recover.
Decisive and ruthless. Lovely. If I know the Supreme Commander, he's already plotting the Republic's next move.
Strike teams Ulrich and Greg suffered heavy losses. The survivors await your orders.
Messina must be loving this, but her victory belongs to her ally. You compiled a report on the Alliance commander. What's your recommendation?
She's a hardened veteran with extensive personnel and resources. Even with our numbers, I doubt our chances in a head-to-head battle. Asymmetrical tactics would be best. A surprise attack. Surgical and precise.
Then we'd better shock the Alliance commander. Gather your top engineers and rally the troops. I'm coming to Iokath.
Savage.
What are we looking at?
The Republic has erected a formidable base. Their defenses are impressive, but they lack the supplies needed for a long campaign. If we lay siege to Malcolm's base, we can suffocate the Republic offensive and win the war.
Malcolm fought to defend Alderaan long after any reasonable soldier would have retreated. He's a true patriot, delusional and dangerous.
And like all rigid loyalists, he will snap with the changing times. We can help him along by crushing his base with a frontal attack.
It's our best shot. And that's why Malcolm will be expecting it. He'll ambush us the second we enter the base. We'll be trapped inside, running blind, and locked in the Republic's sights.
What's stopping us from making a run on the superweapon?
Several thousand Republic troops.
They'd corner us before we gained access. If we want that superweapon, we have to take the base down first.
Indulge me for a moment. My scouts recently found a weapons factory. It's guarded by a host of Iokath droids and filled to the brim with dangerous toys. What do you say we plunder the factory, then use what we find to annihilate Malcolm's base?
Will Iokath's weaponry be enough to break your father's defenses?
Malcolm won't see it coming, which means it's the best shot we have.
Coordinate with Lana and get ready to attack the base. Theron and I will take the weapons factory.
Master Zhou would be proud.
Volk gaat ineens haast.
Commander, Asina briefed me on your plan to seize the weapon stockpile.
Master Zhou would be proud.
Balletje.
Master Zhou would be proud.
Maar, ik denk het.
Is that what I think it is?
One of Iokath's original creators. Looks like it's been dead for centuries.
Let's hope it stays that way.
Whatever happens here, it was all worth it just to see the look on your face.
Very funny. Now, unless you've got another joke up your sleeve, I'm going to get to work.
Right,
buddy. Let's see what you know about these weapons.
Iokath's even more impressive in person.
Its technologies will defend the Republic soon enough. We've nearly finished construction, but the schematics are missing key pieces of data.
Time is short, Captain. Find a workaround.
Right away, sir.
We can't fail now. The fate of the Republic rests on our shoulders.
Jack. I'd say that's enough firepower to get Malcolm a run for his money.
Download every last file. We need to know how to use these weapons, and how to build more of them.
Give me 1 minute. Huh. This place used to be the super weapons control room. Looks like our crispy friend here was the last one to use it. Over a millennia ago.
Search the records for any signs of what wiped them out.
Looks like Iokath's creators were fighting a civil war. One side built the weapon, but something went wrong. The super weapon's more dangerous than we thought. It wiped out all life on this planet.
The Sith Emperor consumed all life on Nathamir and Zyost. Could he be behind this weapon?
That or it's what drew him here in the first place. We may never know. According to this data, it was tested on 4 different planets before Iokath. All successful. Over 10 trillion lives gone. This isn't a weapon. It's the apocalypse.
If the Empress hears about this, she may try to seize the weapon and turn it against us.
My lips are sealed. There. Downloaded arsenal blueprints, fusion matrices, everything our army needs to gear up with the latest and greatest Iokath weaponry. Now, let's get out of here before that happens.
Master Zhou would be proud.
Commander, we've received your intel. I'm dispatching teams to secure the rest of the weaponry.
Meet me at Asena's base. It's about time we take the fight to the Republic.
I'll see you there. And I have something to discuss once you arrive. Lana out.
Thank you.
This will help.
Dus mij ben ik hier wel eens vaak geweest. Hier op Iocat.
Master Joe would be proud.
Ja, maar.
Commander, we need to talk.
Time's short, Lana. What's on your mind?
You said it yourself. How did the Empire, the Republic, and the Eternal Alliance all find the superweapon within minutes of each other?
Too perfect. It can't be a coincidence.
Exactly. We were acting on intel from an anonymous source, and it turns out so was the Empire.
What's your point?
I cross-referenced both sets of data, and they're identical. I'm confident the Republic received the same intel. Whoever tipped us off wanted everyone to clash over the superweapon. They wanted to start a galactic war.
Don't breathe a word of this to anyone. We can't be sure who to trust.
I couldn't agree more. Other top suspects include the Shroud, Darth Jadus, a rogue agent inside the Republic's Strategic Information Service.
Let's not rule out Sith intelligence.
The point is, there are too many suspects to count.
Find me a name.
I'm on it, Commander.
Welcome back, Commander. Meet the Crimson Talon. A joint Imperial Alliance production, outfitted with Iocath weaponry and ready for you to pilot in battle.
If I'd known we were exchanging gifts, I wouldn't have shown up empty-handed.
Bring me Malcolm's head, and we'll call it even.
Incoming call.
Supreme Commander Malcolm, have you called to surrender?
Not quite. Consider this a friendly warning. My engineers have discovered a backdoor into the superweapon. Once they've gained access, we will turn the weapon against you. And win this war for the Republic.
There's no way you bypass the defenses so quickly.
Denial won't save you.
This isn't a game, Malcolm. If you activate that weapon, thousands will die.
But I'll save millions of Republic lives from your Eternal fleet. I thought you'd do the same, but I see I was wrong. Goodbye, Agent Sean.
Damn it, Malcolm!
You're better than him, Theron. He's only trying to break you, right when we need you most.
I don't need a pep talk.
The Walker is yours, Commander. Lead our charge. Crush the Republic.
Thank you.
Gaan we nou met steentjes gooien? Ja. Gewoon wel looten. Dat was het niet eens.
Here we go.
Okay. Ik weet niet helemaal of dat wel de bedoeling was, maar oké.
Let me give you a hand.
Do 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 do. Hielen. Dan ga ik even vlug naar de wc. Zo. Oh, ze zijn al teruggespond. Oh ja, het scheelt. Een beetje wat kunnen we hier gewoon voorbij.
Malcolm.
Stond er
right here. Last chance. Surrender, or I activate the super weapon.
No deal.
Theron, you wouldn't.
It's over. Lay down your weapons and you can end this war right now.
The Republic's not finished yet.
No, but you are.
Don't do it, Malcolm.
I see a radiant city, bathed in light, forged by the molten gods.
Malcolm!
The superweapon is glorious, and it belongs to the Republic.
That weapon killed an entire species for trying to harness its power. You think you're in control? Think again.
You're blind to the truth. No! The gates are closing!
Your connection to the throne is breaking down.